The region of ancient Tamilagam was divided into five thinais on the basis of physiography. They were Kurunji, Mullai, Palai, Marudam and Nedal. These thinais had an important role in molding the social life of ancient Tamilagam. The information about this period was gathered from Sangam literature, megalithic monuments, ancient Tamil songs, coins, travelogues, Tamil inscriptions, etc. Then let us look about the important features of five physiographic division of ancient Tamilagam. First of all, Kurunji. Hilly region and its surroundings are called Kurunji. Hunting and collection of forest products were their main occupation. People live in those areas called hunters or kuravar. They had used spears, shields, bow and arrow as their weapons. Rice, toddy, etc. were their main edible food. In some places, shifting cultivation or punam cultivation has done by clearing and burning jungles. Pepper and other spices were cultivated here. Murugan was their god. Murugan is considered as the god of war and victory. Next one, Mullai. It is a grassland, locates in between Kurunji and Palai. Cattle rearing was their main occupation. People who live here is called Idayar. They domesticated animals like sheep, cows, buffaloes, etc. Based on barter system, they exchanged milk products for other kind of food. Rice was their common food. Their god was Thirumal. Next one, Palai, the barren land. Nature was failed in this region compared to the other regions. This region was inhabited by Marava, Eina and Marathiyar. Robbery and warfare were their main occupation. They worshipped Koravai, goddess of war and victory in Tamil traditions. Next one, Marudam, cultivable wetland. Agriculture was the chief occupation of the people of this region. Chief crops, paddy was cultivated in different name, Ponnal, Vennal and Chennal. Fruits, sugarcane, plantain, etc. were also grown here. They reared buffaloes and cows. They followed barter system. By this system, they collected milk products from Idaya, fish and salt from Paradavar, and hill products from Kuravar. And they gave rice and other products from Marudam region. Ulava, Ulaitiyar, Kadaisiyar were the people lived in this region. They worshipped the rain god Indra. Then fifth one, Nedal. Coastal region and its surroundings were called Nedal. Fishing and salt production were the major occupation of the people. Salt was made by evaporating the seawater held in the salt pans. Fishermen were known as Meenavar. They exchanged fish and salt for other products. They worshipped the god of sea, Varunan. These are the important features of the physiographic division of ancient Tamilagam.